When to wash hands. Employee hygiene is a risk factor that contributes to foodborne illness. It is important to wash hands after every task. Let's look at some examples of when hand washing is required. Before putting on gloves. After handling cell phone. After touching face, hair, and clothing. After gathering trash, and after returning from the restroom. Hands need to be washed every time you enter the kitchen and between each task.